H.C. Verma, Chapter 8, Question Number 25. An unruly demonstrator lifts a stone of mass 200 grams from the ground and throws it at his opponent. At the time of projection, the stone is 150 centimeters above the ground and has a speed of 3 meters per second. Calculate the work done by the demonstrator during the process. If it takes 1 second for the demonstrator to lift the stone and throw, what horsepower does he use? Since the stone is lifted by 150 centimeters from the ground, increase in gravitational potential energy of the stone is mgh, or 0.2 into 9.8 into 1.5, that is 2.94 joules. The initial speed of the stone was 0 and its speed at the time of projection is 3 meters per second. Therefore, increase in the kinetic energy of the stone is half mv square, or half into 0.2 into 9, that is 0.9 joules. Now the net work done on the stone must be equal to the increase in its kinetic energy plus increase in its potential energy. Thus work done is equal to 2.94 plus 0.9 or 3.84 joules. This is answer to the first part of the question. Power is defined as the work done by time taken. Since the time taken is 1 second, the power is equal to 3.84 watts. 1 horsepower is equal to 746 watts. Therefore, the power used in horsepower units is equal to 3.84 divided by 746, or 5.14 into 10 to the power minus 3 horsepowers. This is answer to second part of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.